In general terms, we can say that a hernia occurs when the layers that make up the abdominal wall weaken. In other words, the fabric of muscle and other tissues which protect the gut develops a defect or weakness. Through that defect, the peritoneum and perhaps other organs push their way outward, forming a lump which can be felt and sometimes seen protruding from the abdomen.